The leading goal scorer for these Coyotes this year with 20 goals. Here's a feed, a shot, score! What a shot by Kyle Turris in his first Stanley Cup playoff game. As soon as Datsyuk came off the ice for Detroit on the line change, the Phoenix Coyotes made a quick change. Belanger slides off, and young Kyle Turris, the third overall draft pick in 07, just snaps it high to the glove side. Ray Whitney, the veteran, makes a nifty little pass. A backhand pass looking one way, kind of goes opposite grain right there. And right on the tape to Kyle Turris playing in his very first NHL playoff game. He didn't play last year in this seven-game series. And he ends up snapping it home to the place that he likes shooting the most, and that's high glove.